to enable the Soul Eye to be restored sooner. The Wind Whips had brought its base from its secret cave to their headquarters. Precious few Wind Whips were awaiting your arrival, however. Most were still out on patrol, having not yet received the message the Soul Eye had been found. Been using you all along. Even Onar had been involved in his plot as one of his students, or victims. Luckily, unlike the necromancer Taiyang had faced, Grell didn't transform into a bird to escape. However, neither did he fight. He had someone else for that. You recognized the beast immediately. The creature, Inshaka, had featured in several of Taiyang's most horrific battlefield memories. Centuries later, it, was still alive. Taiyang had recognized Inshaka as being one of the Shadowhawks that Anthelon had reanimated. It had turned Taiyang's stomach to see what had been done to his former hawk brother. And Shaka had only grown more hideous over time. Aside from Anthelon, and Shaka had been the most powerful mage in the army of Gyrios. Taiyang had desperately wanted to put his fallen friend to rest. As the memory flickered out, the last spirits appeared and were gone. When you finally defeated Inshaka, he didn't crumble to the floor in a mass of bleeding flesh. Instead, with a howl of pain and rage, he vanished. Grell followed suit. No longer in danger, you found yourself unable to resist, collapsing from your own wounds. Little did you know, in the room beneath you, the Soul Eye had vanished too.
너더리가 점점 많아지는군. 경계를 강화해야겠어.
너더리가 점점...
Target is at a different elevation.